Windows 10 and Windows 11 are both top-notch operating systems in their own right. Previously, we've talked about which one of these OSs would be the better fit for a gamer. In our video today, we're going to talk about these two operating systems and help you to decide which one would be the better choice for all laptop users out there. So, without further ado, let's begin. Before we start throwing punches, let's get acquainted with our contenders. Windows 10 and Windows 11 are the two most recent operating systems released by Microsoft. Think of them as the software that powers your laptop, allowing you to navigate, access apps, and perform various tasks. Windows 10 made its debut in 2015, while Windows 11 arrived fashionably late in 2021, bringing a fresh coat of paint and some nifty new features to the table.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
When it comes to laptops, performance is king. After all, who wants a sluggish device that takes an eternity to load your favorite apps or respond to your commands? In this round, both operating systems pack a punch, but Windows 11 has a few tricks up its sleeve. With Windows 11, your laptop's resources, such as your RAM and CPU, are better optimized, ensuring that power is directed towards the apps and windows you're actively using. This means quicker response times and smoother overall performance, especially for laptops with lower-end specs. Additionally, Windows 11 boasts faster wake-up times from sleep mode and improved SSD speeds, making it a tempting choice for those seeking a smooth laptop experience. Are you a gaming enthusiast who loves to indulge in some digital adventures on your laptop? If so, you'll want to pay close attention to this round. Both Windows 10 and Windows 11 come equipped with direct storage, a feature that allows games to load lightning fast. However, Windows 11 takes the gaming experience to a whole new level. Microsoft has put a strong emphasis on gaming with this release, squashing performance bugs and adding cool new features like Auto HDR. This nifty tool automatically enhances your game's color range and brightness, resulting in a more immersive and visually stunning experience on your laptop's display. Let's face it, a clunky user interface can be a real deal breaker. After all, you want an operating system that's easy to navigate and pleasing to the eye. In this category, Windows 11 brings some fresh design elements to the table. One of the most noticeable changes is the repositioning of the Start menu and taskbar, now centered at the bottom of your screen, though you can revert to the left side if you prefer the classic look. You'll also enjoy rounded window corners, simplified Start menus, and a plethora of emoji options to spice up your communication. But wait, there's more. Windows 11 introduces innovative features like focus mode, virtual desktop, and customizable multi-monitor setups, making it a dream come true for productivity enthusiasts and multitaskers alike. Apps are the lifeblood of any modern operating system, and both Windows 10 and Windows 11 offer a wide array of compatible applications. However, Windows 11 takes things a step further by introducing Android app compatibility. That's right, folks. With Windows 11, you can access a vast selection of Android apps directly on your laptop, opening up a whole new world of possibilities. From popular browsers like Firefox and Chrome, to entertainment apps like Spotify, the options are endless. And let's not forget about the enhanced features of collaboration tools like Microsoft Teams, which now offer background blur, automatic framing, and eye contact adjustments for a more professional online experience. With all that being said, it's time to crown the champion of this operating system battle royale. After weighing the pros and cons of each contender, we've come to the conclusion that Windows 11 is the clear winner for laptop users. While Windows 10 is still a solid choice, Windows 11 offers significant improvements in performance, gaming capabilities, user interface design, and app compatibility. Whether you're a power user seeking enhanced productivity, a gamer craving a more immersive experience, or simply someone who appreciates a sleek and modern interface, Windows 11 has something to offer. Of course, the decision ultimately comes down to your personal preferences and needs. But if you're in the market for a new laptop or considering an upgrade, we highly recommend giving Windows 11 a shot. Trust us, your laptop experience will never be the same again.